And the Oscar goes to...
Oh. How you do that?
The heat's gone to your head.
No, Bonnie. I see what my eyes see. What you do about that other girl?
He's condemned to deportation for life. The court martial also orders that prior to the sentence being carried out, said Captain Dreyfus shall be paraded before the garrison of Paris, there publicly degraded and dismissed from the service.
How are you?
There you go. Hotter than the hinges of... Why, I never saw such a place. You wait an hour for soup, and then you gotta wait another hour till you can...
What's with you? He's an Easterner from Kansas City, Missouri.
Kansas City, Kansas, brother.
Your health, Reverend.
I'm not a clergyman. My name is Peacock. I'm a...
He's a whiskey drummer.
What?
What you want to go to California for?
See the Pacific Ocean.
It's just like the Gulf on Atlanta Bay.
It's bigger.
All of you, then? For the last time, sit down, finish your supper. I will say no more.
We are... Blessed damsel will have you over a barrel, amigo, if she talks to the parole board.
She won't.
Mr. Freud, take a letter.
Taxi!
Mr. Dingle. Mr. Dingle, surely you don't really think there'll be any scandal?
I don't dare think, Charles.
The FBI has a reputation for secrecy.
I know, but a lot of people saw them yanked out of her apartment in the wee hours of the morning. A thing like that's apt to ruin a man.
Ruin a man?
Excuse my appearance.
No, no, it's not possible. The bishop may have a grudge against me. He may think of a mouthful of clover and can't preach. But even the bishop wouldn't do a thing like this to me.
And for Barney Annie, glory, I would lay.
This is when I know I'm helpless. My hands are down there on the bed. I can't put them on again without calling to somebody for help. I can't smoke a cigarette or read a book. If that door should blow shut, I can't open it and get out of this room.
What's your name?
Chris Kringle.
I'll bet you're in the first grade.
Second. I mean your real name.
That is my real name.
Second grade?
It's a progressive school.
Oh, it's a progressive school.
May I have this gentleman's employment card?
You're so dumb, you don't even see the riches you're treading on with your own feet.
I'm a lawyer by trade. I think I'm a good one. And when a good lawyer takes on a client, he does it because he believes in the client's case. And that's all that matters.
To me about it.
No.
I had lunch with Karen not 3 hours ago, as always with women who try to find out things she told more than she learned. Now, do you want to change your story about Lloyd beating at your door the other night?
Not on Sunday afternoon. You never want to go out till after 6, and then it's always someplace that's not lighted much.
There's some obscure meaning in this, but I failed to catch.
What it means is I've never had a real good look at you, Blanche. Let's turn the light on in here.
Which light? What for?
This one here with this paper thing.
Every day you fought, I fought! I'm a general. Look, here's my pay, a little dust. I can't even buy a bottle of tequila. We beat Diaz. He's living in a palace.
I escaped just like I said, just like I figured. In the back of a truck on the top. They rode me right out, just like I figured. Only the tailgate opened up about a mile back.
Turned to develop your talent and make you happy. Afraid you'll be lonely, far away in Hollywood? There's no reason why, after a time, we can't send for your mother. After all, a girl likes to have a mother with her, right?
I would not.
40 battery and went right on through and killed Doug. Some other officer in the wardroom. They were drinking coffee when it hit.
worth it. Even that piddling brawl out there made me feel better than I have in weeks. And I know why. Because suddenly there's something in front of you. Something you can hit at. He stands there, you smash his teeth in, or he does it to you. Either way, it's all right. There's a decision.
Just a little lower, Katsumi. You always seem to be a little above it. Yeah, yeah, that's it.
You know, I don't have anything against this girl here.
Look, Major, I'm going to marry my girl if I have to give up my American citizenship to do it.
For the last time, and I give you warning, you set foot in Blanco Canyon once more, and this country's going to run red with blood till there ain't one of us left. Now, I don't hold mine so precious, so if you want to start...
Just a moment. We know you have good horses, but who is your driver?
Oh. Oh, did I not tell you? How careless of me. The prince of her.
Thank you.
Yeah. As the teeth go, so go the bones. This mouth is really impermissible. Fellow's made of chalk.
We have others. Many others.
To make to me, huh?
You get on the telephone tonight and sell every breed cow you own. They haven't got a chain on you yet.
Would that be your way of getting out of a tight?
He'd laugh himself sick. He wasn't no colonel, sir. I just said that in order to make myself seem important out there, you know. He was a sergeant, acting sergeant, acting unpaid sergeant.
We can catch the wind and go with it, however it blows. But, and I'm not going to apologize for it, I take pride. I am the best possible Arnold Burns.
California, by this time, the uncle is dead and she's cut out of the will. So she sues the railroad for damages. Does this ring a bell?
Never heard of it.
You mean none of you has? Because you gentlemen represented the railroad.
We did.
And lost the case.
Nobody can eat 50 eggs.
You just said he could eat anything.
You ever eat 50 eggs?
Nobody ever eat 50 eggs.
Hey, Babalugas, we got a bet here.
My boss says he can eat 50 eggs, he can eat 50 eggs.
We could discuss it later.
That soap's a little hard.
Sir, is this or not?
Just hold on a second. You got any other suggestions?
Get yourself another partner.
Yeah, where?
If I were your love, then I wouldn't be just your past. If I were your love, then I wouldn't be just...
So I was riding, didn't want to take the water. But she was always looking for something to do like that. Something wild. I bet she still got that silver dollar.
Hello, stranger.
Constitutional contracts. Marriage contracts, historical contracts, French contracts, African tribal contracts, religious contracts, no.
Mi chiamo Vito Corleone.
Vito Corleone. Ti pigliaste un nome di sto paese, ah?
E tuo padre, come si chiama?
Io si chiama Antonio Mandolini.
I'm trying to freshen up the act.
Who asked you to freshen up the act? They asked for the doctor sketch, didn't they? The doctor sketch starts with come in and not enter. You want to freshen up something? Put some flowers in here.
I can't do the reporting for my reporters, which means I have to trust them. And I hate trusting anybody.
I'm listening to you, Lily.
Dash, I don't want you to think I just care about sable coats.
I know that, Lily.
Gun.
Go ahead. Move! 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 God damn it!
It's gonna be all right, Nicky. Go ahead, shoot!
I think what our insightful young friend is saying is that we welcome the inevitable seasons of nature.
Falling into a hole and it keeps getting bigger and bigger. And you can't get out. And then all of a sudden, it's inside. And you're the hole. And you're trapped and it's all over.
You're a man who has everything, haven't you? But that's not enough. You feel unloved, Arthur. Welcome to the world. Everyone is unloved. Now stop feeling sorry for yourself, and incidentally, I love you. Mary Susan.
You see the skein here, Della Serra? See the notches near the handle? There's a notch for every colored puke, like you! But I got the DOR, that's drop on request from this program. And the first one I'm gonna carve out of this...
Well... We're going to have this dinner at NASA dinner at the White House, and, you know, some cosmonauts and all of us, and...
Some enchanted evening, you may see a stranger, you may see...
Did you ever read this one?
Lee, Elliot, don't!
Lee, I'm in love with you. I'm sorry, I have to talk to you. There's so much that I want to tell you.
Elliot.
I have been in love with you for so long.
And then what are you prepared to do? If you open the ball on these people, Mr. Nash, you must be prepared to go all the way. Because they won't give up the fight until one of you is dead.
I want to get Capone. I don't know how to get him.
I heard moaning. I was worried.
I was faking it, you stupid jerk.
Don't ever call me stupid. And I'm not jealous.
Then leave.
Okay. It's a nice place. Don't touch his dick.
Maybe it's me, I'm a little fucked up, maybe. But I'm funny how? I mean, funny like I'm a clown, I amuse you. I make you laugh, I'm here to fucking amuse you. What do you mean funny? Funny how? How am I funny?
I'm not just...
You guys were drinking. Don't let it happen again.
Well, old Bob wasn't going to wait for Corky to grow a new hand. No, he just walked over there real slow. Because he was drunk. Shot him right through the liver.
Out the doghouse in that area. Checkpoints go up in 15 miles. Your fugitive's name is Dr. Richard Kimball. Go get him.
Beware of the big green dragon that sits on your doorstep. He eats little boys, puppy dog tails.
But to hear Kobayashi tell it, anybody could have worked for Soze. You never knew. That was his power. The greatest trick the devil ever pulled was convincing the world he didn't exist.
Fuck!
You
fucking entertainer.
Fuck!
These are the ABCs of me, baby. I do not dance, and I
fine.
Do not start preseason without a contract.
Fine.
Jerry, talk to me.
You're just a kid. You don't have the faintest idea what you're talking about.
Why, thank you.
It's all right. You've never been out of Boston.
Nope.
Yeah, just listen to your little brother here, Wade. Just leave it.
Candy asses. All of you. All I've got for children.
That's it. Till tomorrow. Good night, you princes of Maine, you kings of New England.
Mira, no te huites, Javier. El viejo trabaja así.
Si nosotros tuvimos que pasar por lo mismo, ¿no es cierto, Lalo?
Simón.
Tuvimos que hacerlo para ver si se puede confiar en ti.
When are we leaving?
Not today.
We're going to London?
No, we're going for a swim.
When are we leaving?
Not today.
You see that nectary all the way down there? Darwin hypothesized a moth with a nose 12 inches long to pollinate it. And everyone thought he was a loon. And sure enough, they found this moth with a 12-inch proboscis.
Except I slip, slice myself with a lynx curl in, right here, blood like hell. 10 minutes later, I got to pick up Michael at school. Probably was still bleeding when I got in the front seat.
Nah, you pick up somebody there in Vegas. Somebody with young hands.
Well, you're not gonna cry now, are you? I've already got one girl.
I leave his place for one day. Got any idea what it would look like? I'm not gonna...
They let young people march in the street, and the next day they shut down 50 newspapers. But if you satellite dishes up on the roofs, let them have my two dads, that doesn't mean that the Ayatollahs are surrendering one iota of control over that nation.
Back up a minute. You know what a loser is? A real loser is somebody that's so afraid of not winning, they don't even try. Now, you're trying, right?
Yeah.
Well, then you're not a loser.
Well done.
Don't put it in your pocket,
sir.
Don't put it in your pocket. It's your lucky quarter.
Where you want me to put it?
You want to know how I got these scars? My father was a drinker and a fiend. And one night, he goes off crazy.
You have something to tell me that makes the conducting of a search unnecessary? I might add also that any information that makes a performance of my duty easier will not be met with punishment. Actually, quite the contrary. It will be met with reward.
Hey! Hey!
I learned how not to be.
For 44 years?
Yeah. I knew I was gay, though. I mean, at parties, I'd be staring at the husbands and not the wives.
And lying dead in the dirt, who the good people of Daughtry saw fit to elect as their sheriff, who went by the name of Bill Sharp, is actually a wanted outlaw by the name of Willard Peck, with a price on his head of $200. Now-
yep.
You know what? You don't deserve our money.
You homophobic asshole.
Toodaloo.
A fucking a cappella group? Play the goddamn kit! Stop! Now answer my question. Were you rushing or were you dragging? Answer!
Rushing.
People. Let's see how they greet me.
What can I look for?
If I'm embraced or just shown the back seat.
Give me a hit.
Hey, let your head rest in my hand. Relax. I got you, I promise. I'm not gonna let you go. Hey, man, I got you. There you go. 10 seconds.
Where are you going, boy?
Shut up. So that little temper tantrum, was it worth it? You never win with violence, Tony. You only win when you maintain your dignity. Dignity always prevails.
Yeah, sorry about that.
How'd your little talk with George go? Are we kidnapping him?
Not the word I'd use.
Well, now that you've talked to him, do you believe everything's all right?
Not exactly.
You can murder a liberator, but you can't murder liberation. You can murder a revolutionary, but you can't murder revolution. And you can murder a freedom fighter, but you can't murder freedom.
His, you know.
I want to tell you, if you have a life, I will still choose to be with you. 8岁, 开始一点。